largest opportunity we see in the coming year is with the community choice aggregation, community choice energy utilities in California. They'll be purchasing projects that are in the 250 kW area to add renewable energy to replace non-renewables throughout California. Biggest challenge that we see at the low end of projects, again, is kind of the lack of financing in that space. A lot of funders are really focusing 250 kW on up and are really leaving the 50 kW market unserved.